Be foolish, Captain. Boredom is the only danger these soldiers face. General, we must enforce protocol. If... Enough. Not another word about protocol, Captain. Remember your place. Don't just stand there with your mouth open. You're attracting flies. Speak.
Alright, well, Hold on 1 second.
No matter how often I punish them, some of these soldiers must adhere to rules and regulations. Where's the fun in that, I ask you? Since you're here, I think we have a Nord spy in the fort. Expose this spy and I'll make you a captain. That's what makes this spy so dangerous. And never question my orders again. Never! Go expose Ragn Stormcrag for the spy she is. I command it! Now get out of here, both of you. I have...
Alright, well, I feel extremely stupid. Alright, recorded an intro and everything. Like I should.
You there! Hold a moment! What fresh madness has the general come up with today, Well, that's a new one. I've been the general's bodyguard for nearly a decade. If I was plotting against him, I think I'd have made my move by now.
Yeah.
I'm risking my neck telling you this, but I don't know what else to do. I think the general's gone mad. One moment he sees traitors everywhere, the next he's cancelling security patrols. There's no telling what crazy whim will spur him on next. I've devoted my life to protecting the general and helping the Pact. That's why I need to find out what's wrong with him. Maybe you can help me? The general ordered me to stay out of his quarters on the island. He's never done that before. I want to know what he's hiding. He's posted a guard. If I can get past him and search the room, I can find out what's going on. Keep an eye out for anything suspicious. Something's not right here. I won't rest until we figure it out. The general accused me of being a spy. If I'm caught snooping around, he'll arrest me. I can't protect the fort while I'm locked in a cell, can I? Well, I do know that the guard watching the general's parties, Defender Fluin, hasn't been paid lately. Maybe you can use that, Best I can do on short notice. Sorry.
Alright, so I recorded an intro kind of explaining some stuff. Nothing major or anything. It's just that I was considering uploading this. Oh, yeah. I disabled my mic for the last video.
I'm glad Stormhold is safe again. Move along. There's nothing to see here. Look somewhere else. These are the General's private quarters. He doesn't allow visitors. He hasn't been himself lately. That's true. All right. Here's the key to his locked furniture. But remember, I'm watching.
But be quick. Trying to say is I'm trying to remember to upload to my Facebook gaming whatever channel, and I was considering starting to upload my next character once I reset this game, but I have a backlog on this channel. Actually, let me explain after I do some of these things.
Captain Derono, at your service. A moment is all I can spare, I'm afraid. The General is already greatly displeased with me. I wish I knew. I've always served dutifully, followed the will of the Tribunal, and defended the fortress with honor. I've even been enforcing the General's nonsensical orders, usually against my better judgment. I am a soldier, loyal to my house and the Ebonheart Pact. I am sworn to obey my superiors without question. I don't have the luxury of questioning orders, no matter how suspect. If I'm to be executed, so be it. Until then, leave me to my duty.
But yeah, it's just like, I tend to have like a month or so, a couple of weeks worth of uploads stockpiled, just because of how heavy these upload files tend to be. Since the last video I posted, which I think was around 78 minutes, was around 17 gigabytes, and it took about 5 hours to upload. So at least it's a long time on my computer.
How goes your investigation? Any luck? The ruins by the river? The General had them sealed off and commanded that the place was off limits. Curiouser and curiouser. We need to find out more about the General's retainer. This Durell Gilvena. Why did the General send him into the ruins? And who are those others the note refers to, I was hoping you'd say that. Why does it appear someone would notice and raise an alarm? The entrance to the ruins is down by the river, beyond the mist. If you find anything of significance, take it directly to Captain Ryan. Find anything interesting out there?
I've lost 300 gold coins if I bribe that guy. So that'll be the first thing I do in the next character is earn the skill to persuade. That way I can save money from the beginning of the game. Be a little wiser with money too. Hopefully I can learn something for real life too. But yeah, I'm gonna be mainly trying to live stream on Twitch regularly.
Hey! Thank the three! You don't look like one of these mad Morborn cultists. I'm Sir Riven, a soldier from the fort. I might have crept down to the river to enjoy a quiet drink away from my superiors. But don't look at me like that. Anyway, these stupid cultists grabbed me. Next thing I knew, I was locked in here. One of those Morborn must have the key. And one more thing. One of them was carrying around a creepy Daedric book when they brought me in. They took it into the lower tunnels. If you got the book, I could use it to explain my absence.
Let us see.
Thank you.
kill me! Someone help!
I saw what he did to my fellow Maulborn. I don't want to end up like the others out in the group. We're the Maulborn. You can't order us around. We control your general. We control your fortress. You're too late to stop us this time. All right. Don't kill me. I'll tell you what I know. The real general is dead. Sacrificed in the name of our great mistress, Magistrix Vax. We called forth a Daedric entity to replace him. A simulacrum wears his shape. It's a Dremora. It's here, in one of the chambers below. It visits the general's corpse there every few hours to maintain his form. Please, I've told you everything I know. Spare me!
So this quest really quickly, help this guy out, and then got a little Daedric thing. Dark Tomb. Sorry. I'm gonna let this guy now. Crouch, but it's a different button in this game. Minecraft buttons and my Minecraft buttons and my Elder Scrolls Online buttons, different places for the most part.
Now get me out and give me the book. I need to report in to Sergeant Marlowe. Maybe you could put in a good word for me, tell him how brave I was? Thanks, Frank.
Apparently they have people, other people know what they're doing more than I am when it comes to this game. Yeah, gonna say, I had plans to make the videos for the comeback to be much longer overall, but since I'm gonna be restarting.
Saravin here has told me an interesting story. Care to elaborate? Normally, I wouldn't be quick to believe such a tale, but the book Saravin brought back seems to support it. Take this for your efforts. Leave Saravin to me.
Thanks again, friend.
Alright, back to this quest.
Where's the general? Of course. The general's madness, the strange sounds coming from the woods. It all makes sense now. We were so blinded by protocol we couldn't see it. I'll assume just like a headstrong mirror that fed protocol to the wind. Perhaps we could all lower it in hell. Excuse me, I believe I have an officer to promote. Ah, Stormcrag. Good timing. Come here.
Sorry, Captain. Didn't mean to eavesdrop.
News of the General's death will spread quickly. We must maintain order.
More Dark Elf discipline and protocol? That's what caused this mess.
That's why I want to appoint you as my aid and advisor, so our discipline doesn't blind us again.
Me? Yes. I'd be happy to help keep the fortress in check.
Is that it? She walked away at least.
Captain Doronin made me his second in command. We'll have Chaldaic Fortress in top form by week's end.
So I think, like I said, the last couple videos will be me trying to defeat these little, whatever you call them, altars. That'll be at least a goal.
Sentinels have sent more than a few soldiers to the healers for less. Besides, you're a stranger here. You shouldn't get involved. Well, the Sentinels certainly wouldn't expect you to challenge them. But they're a mean bunch. And deadly. Yeah, if you're determined to get involved, I'll chat with Commander Chaldan in the training room. He's their superior. Don't risk your neck on my account. They've always had a ministry. Don't get me wrong, they're great warriors. But ever since the General made them the camping forces, well, let's just say they've become overly enthusiastic. I probably shouldn't say any more. Well, all right, but you're going to hear this from me. Since the general remains from attacking forces, the Sentinels have become brazen criminals. They're even forcing people to pay for protection. Min refused to pay. Now he's got 3 broken fingers. Well, I've already said too much. I don't want any more trouble than I've already got. If you want to know more, talk to Commander Taladin. Just watch yourself. The Sentinels can be fierce enemies. Don't restore Necromarchy. And they've always had a ministry. Don't get me wrong, they're great. You hear about Marcellus? Her boss is better than his son.
Go on, Mr. Linker, dang it.
What can I do for you? Let me guess. You've been talking to Furman. A decent cook. The sense of your ability to shoot. You should learn to leave well enough alone. Just walk away. This isn't your concern. It's not us. General Garvin. That gives them the authority to do whatever they want. Sorry, I'm not sticking my head through that. You could try. The Sentinels are all about power and intimidation. The only way to stop them is to beat them at their own game. Challenge their fiercest warriors to face them. Defeat them.
Yeah, one second, sorry.
You're standing too close. I was hoping for more of a challenge. Since you don't look so tough, I'll let you have the first strike. You don't look so tough.
Holding the button.
Victory is yours. I submit. What do you want? You don't look so.
It's copy and pasted. The same characters.
I don't believe it. I thought the Sentinels would make mincemeat out of you. Ha! You surprised us all! Especially the Sentinels. Their happy days are over. Well played!
Love the sound of thunder. So nice.
I saw how you put those sentinels in their place. Thanks. You hear about Marcellus? Poor bastard got it in his sleep.
They're still looking for the guy that did it. They used to live in Colorado back in the day. I don't remember too much about it. So I was young. But they love the sound of thunder. Let's see, research. Nothing as usual. Empty. Never had the vampire team this before. I'm doing the thing. I'm just trying to collect resources.
Thank you, sir.
Victim. I'm not to rewatch that video because I must have missed what I was walking into. Pretty much. wasn't that observant. They should have been. It has everything. Alright, perfect. Scared me a little bit, not gonna lie. Looks like it reminds me of Nier and Root, or however you pronounce it. Nightshade. I grew this flower in real life. It's a tiny flower. I mean, tiny, tiny. Jeez, I turned off the AC for like 5 minutes and that's already getting hot in here. No one wants to participate. Sounds like me. I'm tired of the game right now. Did I hear Derek or what is it? Where are you, buddy? I hear you. What would be nice is if the map had locations of players, so that way I could know. Glitch, 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 glitch. No, there's a few storylines that I kind of neglected and most likely not going to get them done with this character. There's one guy, yes, please say he's... He's like, nah, that's your trouble. fighter. That could be nice and participate. Nobody wants to, or is coming near her. Well, I'm gonna deposit my character here just in case when I lock back in. Somebody will be in this general area or might be willing to attack this guy. I don't want to get too close. It's the last time, I think, last time in the time before that, my character was killed while I was logging in somehow. So, yeah. Otherwise, peace out. See y'all in the next video. Which we might see going on. Because it's hot. Ugh. I might let the game run until the 40-minute mark. Just so that we have an end credit thing. So yeah, like I say, that's another thing I might start doing is leaving my game run to the even point, so that way I can have a little bit of an outro where I can put little widgets and whatnot. So yeah, that'll be my little thing. So I'll mute my mic for a little bit and stuff.